Buddy, Kenny Moore was a big factor in Wake Forest football successes the last two seasons. Now he's hanging out with his longtime pal Chris Paul. But as Paul gets ready for the Olympics, Moore is getting ready to start his professional career. Kenny Moore was the Deacon's do-everything guy on offense. Need someone to carry for a first down? Call on Kenny. How about a clutch pass? Try Moore. Return a punt, a kick. Kenny Moore was your man. And now he's getting ready to start his first NFL training camp. The Detroit Lions' fifth-round draft pick, Moore has already been to a couple of mini camps.
A lot. You know, it's definitely a business. It's definitely something that you just can't come in and just think you can do whatever. You know, it's something you got to take serious. It's a full-time job. You know, it's not easy. It's not easy at all. You know, you just got to take it and be responsible about everything that you do and work hard at it. You know, you'll be successful that way.
The Lions have asked him to lose a few pounds. They want him to play at 190, but to play which position?
Right now, you know, just working in at the receiver spot, trying to earn a spot there, and punt return and kickoff return. You know, special teams is definitely going to be a way I can really make an impact for the team and just step in and be the player I can be.
For his last couple weeks at home, though, he's part of the CP3 traveling circus, hanging with his Wake buddy and getting a firsthand look at what a superstar's life is like.
He's big time, you know. It's cool, you know. It's an experience, you know. He's definitely a great guy, you know. Just hanging out with him, knowing him since we've been children, so you know, it's exciting.
He hopes it's as exciting as life in Detroit, where the Lions haven't been relevant since who remembers when, and where winter time brings with it a form of precipitation Moore is not quite used to seeing.
It's gonna be a new experience. I've been trying to just look at the ground and picture it with like 15 inches of snow or something like that. But I can't really get the picture yet, so.